What's up, guys? This is Grant Leech and welcome to my channel. Today we are gonna tame a Lystrosaurus, and we're gonna do that so that we can make some Lystrosaurus kibble, so that we can tame a Diplodocus, guys. So these are little Lystrosauruses, if you can call it that. They are little dogs, they look dog-like, and I'm going to tame them not with major berries, but with wild flowers. So a little bit background on these little guys. The fossils were found in India, South Africa and Antarctica. They were dog-like herbivores, so they almost looked like dogs. They had a tank-like body, 1 meter long, with short legs, guys. And they were actually called the two-toothed reptiles. Or the two-toothed dog. That's quite sweet. They were humble, but still bad as little mammals. And as you can see, we can tame them much quicker with rare flowers, not wildflowers. I always say wildflowers, I don't know why. Rare flowers. So just tame them with rare flowers. There you see it. They eat 2 rare flowers and they are tamed. So we're gonna just take him back to the grass. And then we're gonna put him with some friends that look like him or her. And then we are gonna collect some Lystrosaurus eggs. And I'm gonna show you guys how to make some Lystrosaurus kibble in the next video. Look at him flying. So they are quite cute pets, guys, and they will give your animals more experience if you pet them. So if you go to your hot paw or your short menu where you can wave or use emojis, you can pet them and they'll give all your other dinosaurs some extra experience if they wander around. So keep that in mind. We just drop this one. Alright, it's dropped. Yeah, and there you go. Quick way to go and tame the Lystrosaurus. Remember, guys, you don't need to trank it, you just feed it. Okay, guys, see you in the next video. This is Grant Leech. Bye-bye.